This should be the last one, though. It's about to be 2:30 in the morning.
Is it?
Yeah.
Jesus. Sorry, but I didn't get that far.
You don't need to be up there. Just start hitting some buttons.
You're there staring me down in the red. I killed your friend. I'm gonna go get my turkey.
There it is. What the hell was the crafting
thing? Oh, shit.
Just get the turkey. Hurry. You're good. They're not fucking with you.
Oh, you're just like, because I'm near them.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The music changes. That's like one of the bigger things. You could go find high ground over there, too.
Yeah, I know, but I want to figure out how to do this stupid arrow thing.
It wasn't the top button. You're not hitting it like R1.
I hit R1. It's melee, and this is heavy shot.
Okay. Maybe it's just...
Oh! R, it's L1. How do I do it, craft? How did I run out of arrows? Okay, we're not gonna try to kill the whole herd, right? We're
no, just that's why the whole
I need
point
the,
is
but don't you need the...
Sneaky
material?
Sneaky. Yeah, you gotta go get it without alerting them all. They can see you right now. Okay, good.
Yo!
They're heated.
They're heated because I fucking stabbed. I hit one.
You'll be fine. Just go. They're not gonna do that.
I'm just looking, babe. I'm not playing in a fast mode. I'm sorry. I know you're trying to.
Sorry, I don't mean to rush you.
I did this on purpose so that way they would look that way. Right.
You like don't know if they're coming towards you or not, because you don't.
They're not. Yo, they're facing me again. Like every time they see me or I move, they fucking get heated. Look, red. Yo, it's so creepy. You're like not having it. Okay, I gotta go that way.
No, it's cool, don't get me wrong. I just feel like we're watching them, but they're not doing it.
I have to go to them. I do have to
kill
them.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, you're like, keep going. I'm going back up to my perch then. You know what I'm saying?
But what I'm saying is you can't hit them from your perch and they're not gonna do anything.
Yes, I can. I hit the one half health. Look, that one right there.
Gonna hit him again. What'd he do? Actually come to beef with you?
No, that's the first one I hit.
Why is he over here and they're all over there?
He came to... Look, he's wounded.
Yeah, of course. Really, babe? Use the concentration.
Alright, babe.
What the fuck machine is that now? Oh, is this some shit?
I can get out of this.
Oh my god, he's getting the other ones. Is he?
Most likely. Fuck are they?
Nah.
Oh,
I saw
to
one.
Them.
They're all there, yeah.
I think he just ran to them.
Yeah, I think so too. They tend to like retreat. They're not like super hostile.
Yeah.
Here he comes.
Oh. Imagine he starts
you can
hitting
shoot on the
down.
Line. Just crawl out on the yellow and shoot. Mad health. Where are you going?
Going to chase him down. Oh. Gotta get him.
He's back. Yeah. Probably stealth kill. No, not yet.
The moving controls are a little difficult, but I can get used to it. It's just difficult right now. Yo, look, they're eating. Thank God these are not as hostile.
Well, you might want to shoot the closest one. With less health. Dang, I can hear you and everything. I need to see you got no health.
Hitbox is not that bad.
Make sure you make arrows because you only have 5.
Face must look crazy in this game.
I don't even want to know. I'm just trying to think, like, what is the next animal even gonna look like?
Like
this
right.
Is for these are just horses. Like, you feel like you're gonna die. These horses
from a horse.
Are gonna fucking kill you.
And they don't even hurt me that much, but they're like hurt me.
Yeah, they hurt you like literally enough to make you think in this game, right? Because here comes one. See you though.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Fire.
Oh, they weren't looking for you. Well, good, so you can pass them now.
No, don't I need to go over to them? Oh, I have everything I need. Okay, cool.
Yeah. You have to pick up the yellow diamond right over there. Oh god. Never mind, sorry. You gotta pick
some herbs.
No, why are you going back towards them?
I honestly, I need to back up and relax a little bit because I'm a little tense and I'm up on this camera.
Yeah, me too. That's when I heard the baby, so I took my thing off. But,
I need a drink of water, ketchup.
I'm gonna need some potato chips after this.
I don't know
what we're doing without them. Fucking horse. A horse has got my fucking heart rate.
And they're not even hostile. Oh, there's more over there. L1. Oh, now you tell me. Thank you.
Yeah, we get that. Yeah, the weapon wheel, I think, for every game, when you have to hold, like, scroll, is like, they're always so sensitive. So you're kind of in a town, but that guy's there.
I gotta go to a bush, because there's those seals right there. I gotta go this way.
Yeah, exactly. High ground's always, you know, best for hunting.
I'm not hunting.
Just trying to live, motherfucker. It's kind of cool though, because like you're an outcast, so you can't just like stroll through the town. Someone sees you, hears you, whatever.
Nobody sees or hears you.
Sorry, it just I forget that it keeps making it, regardless if you're in a battle or not.
You're in your invisibility.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like your general visibility, sure. Ooh, you need that. Babe. Stop.
What? Leave me alone. You're not playing, remember?
I know, but I'm the heckler.
I know, and you're also like, uh-oh. He's cautious, someone's cautious.
Just duck and take him out, because he's going to look on that rock. That's what he did before. Get him right in his eye. Yes, you do. You're almost there.
I
This game is so crazy. Yo, because it blends open world with stealth gameplay. Like,
I still crazily. Need more, but I still need more fire things. I only have 10 I need.
I thought you only...
I need 20. So I kill more machines, no?
Yes. Because you need the metal thing over there.
Oh, I don't want to use that one. I need them too. Okay, so let's go kill some shit. I'll do some stealth attacks on the raptors and kill some.
Maybe you don't need to kill more machines?
Well, how did I. Yeah, that's how I made the fire things. I
yeah, but it says
them.
Talk to Carlst for the tripcaster. Maybe that one is just Carl with the
yeah,
tripcaster.
But he said to make the fire, so I want to stop
that. Oh, okay.
Remember?
Yeah, I got you. You can walk up that rope.
Yeah, but he's going to see me.
I don't know if they will.
And call out. I'd do that for the horses, I feel like.
Well, you might want to try it. Walking up the rope, you could shoot from the rope, too.
So there's one there. Is that it?
I think that's it.
Okay, I could fucking sneak attack him from right there. Cool. From over there.
Yeah.
I just gotta do it when the horses are
watch
not facing
me. Watch out for that turkey, though.
You think he'll make noise?
No. Just saying some funny shit. That's his path, all right. You can just wait there for him. If that's the only path he has, then there had to be another one on the other side. You follow me?
Mm-hmm. There was.
Yeah, I think there definitely was.
Strider.
Get ready for the kill. Wait, the other one saw it. Go back. He was looking at you. He was like right over there.
Yeah.
He's coming, right?
Yep. The horse, too.
Oh, there's three. That one's one, too.
No, that's a horse.
Oh, that's a horse.
So
he's the only one you have to really kill.
But no, I'm not killing with a horse up there, either. Look, he's yellow. He's trying to find out what happened.
Yep.
They're more behind me, too?
No, they're not behind you.
They just sound.
Look at the one that you need to look at.
I'm though. Looking around. I did, I already selected this hat. Ah, see? But he's not on his path, that's why it's not. Selected.
Yeah.
He's off.
Yeah, I got you. But you could silent strike the horse, too. You
yeah,
know?
But that, I don't think it was his path. He was yellow, trying to see what happened.
Yeah,
too.
I they're completely all, understand that yeah. That's not his path, but you could go kill that. Like a horse is what I'm saying in
yeah.
General, the same way you just killed.
But it's so slow, and if they turn around while I'm killing one, I'm like screwed, you know?
Yeah.
Well, there's another one up there. That dude.
See what I'm saying? Because he's gonna come to look, type shit. He's on a new path, an alerted path. Per se. Something like that.
Well, I could kill them from the high ground, like on the tree and shit.
I would silent strike him when the other horse gets
no.
Further away. Oh shit, never mind. I was walking away and shit. Climb that tree, that's what I would do. You're fine to climb that tree for sure. And then
oh, shit.
Silent strike him and then climb the tree. What were you doing?
They see me. The yellow. He was turning yellow, the raptor. There's a little dot it showed me. That one, that path over there. His eyes were yellow. That's where the base hit, too. Base dropped, babe. The base dropped.
I think you're fine, but that's just me.
Listen, let me do it my way.
I know, you gotta be you. I feel you. I'm with you. You can climb up that rope.
I understand. The strike right there. See? No one's paying attention. There's two though. One right there.
You see? No one's paying attention. These horse animals are dumb as hell.
Perfect. Graze away, you machines eat your grass, because you're machines and machines eat grass. You're too far.
Yeah, but just crawl up on him right after he walks. But there's another guy coming to your left now. What's he want?
What's he want? He wants to eat some grass, because that's what they do.
Maybe the other.
I should silence strike his ass right now. Oh, there's two right there. Fuck. I'm doing this. I'm figuring out. There's a pattern. There's a way. And I'm going to figure it fucking out. I know your video is going to be long as hell, but I'm playing a game. I'm not trying to figure out your video.
You can silence strike him.
This guy, the raptor, you're talking about?
I think, yeah. Get at the very edge of that grass.
Okay.
Yep. Like, kind of like... Yep. Oh, my
shit.
Lord. He saw you. That's
no, he didn't. He would be yellow if he saw me. He's
I
blue.
Guess right.
I am right. I know what I'm doing right now.
But you heard it like...
I think that's just the music, babe.
This music is startling thriller music.
It's a sick-ass game. Definitely giving me feels. Okay.